love you, buddy. Wow. Good to see you. Thank you for coming on the show. I appreciate that. I always love seeing you, wherever we are.
I love doing the show.
Thank you. You've never...
No, I do. That's sincere.
You've never done the show before.
I love the fact they can't believe anyone loves doing this show.
Yeah, no.
But that was a, I love doing this show. Like they like doing Jimmy Fallon. No one likes doing Jimmy Fallon.
No one likes doing Jimmy Fallon. No, absolutely not. Yeah. But I last time I saw you, I think... Oh, no, I've seen you since then. But last time, do you remember when we flew together? You have to remember this. It was made me laugh. I was crying.
That's not a euphemism. That's not some...
No one thought it was a euphemism at all. They...
But that night we flew together.
Yeah, I remember.
Do you remember when we flew together?
We flew.
Just do it again.
No, yeah, we were on the same flight.
We'll always have Paris.
We were on the same flight.
Yeah, we were coming back from the Emmys or the Globes.
Yeah,
and
we were looking through the
Sky Mall. It's just the
Sky Mall magazine is the best thing. I buy all my stuff from Sky Mall.
You carried round a page of it for a year.
Yeah.
Which is that cushion with a woman just sleeping face down.
Any time I need a laugh, I look
because
at that photo.
Because it looks like she's been hit by a truck.
Yeah.
And that's a...
It's like
no, don't
story.
Move her. Don't move her.
She's going to break every bone in her vertebrae. Yeah. Her head is like this. Like,
who sleeps
it's so
like
not
that?
Comfortable.
No one like, sleeps like that.
You'll have the best sleep ever.
Yeah, yeah.
And like, oh, and
night, gonna, love.
Yeah, good night, y'all. You're all right, honey? Are you breathing? Yeah. Hold a mirror under there. Yeah. And we were just passing. We were ripping out things and passing it back and forth to each other.
And you were taking pictures of the back of people's heads.
Did I?
You had that guy with a terrible wig on your phone. Yeah.
But that was... Oh, man, I missed that photo. You still have that?
Yeah, no, I got it.
I think
I
emailed it to you.
Yeah.
This guy had a terrible wig.
It was amazing. It was amazing, wasn't it?
It was on backwards, I think.
Yeah. It was on backwards.
I think it was like curly up here and like straight and parted back here.
But just...
With a pair of glasses.
just thinking him.
Completely on backwards.
Calling his wife. Yeah, Jimmy Fallon's on my flight. he seems like a nice guy. Click.
No.
Yeah, no.
But then I got an email from you the other day.
Oh, yeah.
Because I didn't see this guy.
I was coming from L.A. The night before last.
And this is in Sky Mall.
Yeah.
You can order this. What in the... is it?
You've just got a new house you'd have in your garden done.
I think there would be a zombie, wouldn't it? Coming out.
I couldn't hear what you said, honey.
A zombie.
Roses.
The undead to eat my brains. I'd like a mob of the undead.
In the garden?
Yeah.
You want to...
What about a leprosy pond? That'd be nice.
I don't think they sell leprosy ponds.
What's the point of that?
I don't know what the...
But there's one...
A screaming
there's one
zombie.
There's like a full-sized brass... what's his name? Bigfoot. No, who put that in their garden? Oh, yeah.
No, the worst, I thought those tree faces.
Yeah, I know.
Where you can hammer faces into the trees. Scare the hell out of you when you leave. It's like, we're going to attack you and eat you. It's like...
You want to come out? Yeah, we've done the garden.
We got zombies in the garden. You have to see my sad trees.
Just hands. Showing
trees
up.
With frowns. Frowning trees is the best magazine in the
Sky
whole world.
Get Sky Mall. It's worth taking a flight just to read Sky Mall, isn't it?
I want to ask you a question because I know you did a concert as David Brent.
Yeah.
Which we all love, your character from The Office.
And
a concert, but then you're David Brent, you go on tour and you're playing these giant things and people are digging it. Like, it sold out in like 6 seconds.
Yeah, it was crazy. Which is funny because David Brent can't really be that successful. He's selling out like faster than the Rolling Stones. So
idea of him is things don't work out for
him. Well, I brought it back for a comic relief sketch where he does a song called Equality Street. And it was because my favorite episode of The Office, I think a lot of people's favorite, was episode 4 when I got the guitar out. And I did a few songs. So I've written a few, we've got about 15 songs now. David Brent still trying to be a pop star at like 50. And so I'm doing it, and it's so tragic because I'm probably going to do a special or a movie or something where it's him on the road, and he thinks it's like Scorsese doing the Rolling Stones, but of course it's really a Where Are They Now thing.
So fantastic!
It's like he keep talking about his and you catch up what he's been doing since, and it's just really tragic. It's probably more tragic than the original Office
because he's just sad.
Yeah, he's a rep now, and he goes on tour, and nothing happens,
oh,
and he's paying for it, and he's taking his holiday leave just to get enough. So it's tragic.